Mississippi River carving its path through Memphis, Tennessee, where we're coming to you from tonight. Well, the weekend has officially begun, and we welcome you to this 2K Sports presentation of and a quick look at how the Grizzlies' schedule is shaping up. On Sunday, they'll be matching up against Kevin Durant and the Brooklyn Nets. And then on Tuesday, they'll start on up. That's your first season. You had a terrific rookie year, obviously, but I'm guessing you did. You were counted on early.
Yeah, you know, for the high draft picks, you're usually going to go to a team that really needs your help. I was just blessed that I had great veterans, Hall of Fame veterans. When you look at guys like Chris Mullin, how about that? I was able to watch him practice and work and take care of his body. Latrell Sprewell, Billy Owens, all the great players, Avery Johnson. So I was counting on to do a lot, but those guys helped me do a lot, and they pumped confidence into me. I was able to steal their style, their work ethic. They showed me the ropes the right way, and I couldn't have been blessed with any better veterans for me to start off my career.
Yeah, off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Shea outside. Pass to Gafford. Now here's Levine. Young pass to Levine. Lock at six. On the wing, Shea. Grizzlies with the rebound. Valanciunas has got 4 rebounds now tonight. Brooks kicks to Morant. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
They swipe it. And it's Memphis on the break. No good from Valanciunas.
He's not an easy man to stop when he's attacking the basket. The D doing everything he can.
Shea outside. In the corner, it's Levine. There's 37 seconds left here in the first quarter. No good. That's miss number 2. He's 1 for 3. Kicks it to Morant. Here's Clark, guarded by Levine. Rebounded by Gafford.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D, avoiding fouling and got in the perfect position to alter the shot.
Here's Valanciunas. Three-pointer, Brooks, and that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And we reached the end of the first quarter. Grizzlies lead by 7. And we'll get the second quarter under. And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is. This ends up going with the new group. Bulls trail by 11.
Yeah, Kevin, last season was not a successful one for the Bulls. I mean, they had the 5th worst record in the NBA. Although it got him a nice draft pick, it was another step in a long rebuilding process.
Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. And it's Winslow in at the small forward position. That's the lineup in the game for Memphis. And it's Brooks at the elbow. Right side Jackson. Shot clock at 5. He kicks to Morant. That's good. And it's Jackson with the assist that time. Morant's got the lead up to 12 now for the Grizzlies. For the Bulls, Chris, they had a young team and they knew it wasn't their time.
Yeah, the team decided to move on from the Hoiberg.